Glenn off first. Rob's got to catch him. Can he do it? Yes, he can. Rob Munro, the winner. 10.8523 miles an hour.